the beginning of your own practice, something that allows you to bring yourself into the present moment through inhabiting your body, what you're going to be using as you flow through whatever sequence it is that your yoga brings you to. So just make sure that you're sitting comfortably, whether you choose to sit on a chair. If you are in a chair, just planting the feet to the ground, and maybe resting the hands onto your knees or thighs if you're cross-legged, or sitting on your mat. And then just either gazing down or closing the eyes. Maybe take a sigh out of the mouth a couple of times. Just to release any tension from your day. And your mind might be quite busy at this point, so take a moment just to acknowledge the thoughts that come in and out of your head, and rather than trying to change them or stop them, just allow them to continue to wander from one thing to the next. There's a breath in and out through your nose begins to drop you underneath that layer of thought into perhaps emotions or a feeling. And again, as your natural breath deepens you into the awareness of your emotions, rather than perceiving anything to be positive or negative, just observe what is in this present moment without needing to fix it or change it. And one by one, as you observe the emotions that are settled in your body, maybe even connected to the thoughts, again, let that breath deepen you underneath the feelings. Begin to connect to sensations that are inhabiting your body. From the more concretized, gross sensations, however pleasant or unpleasant, all the way to the most subtle of tinglingness or warmth. Just scanning the body from head to toes, and maybe toes all the way back up to the top of the head. Just exploring the abundance of experiences just through sensation. And finally, as you scan the body, just resting with the breath that naturally comes in and naturally goes out. And within this tranquil, centered space, connecting with an intention for your practice.